come get me from the station, he said. Routine, he said. Ass. Boris is a barrel. Ah, help! I'm on fire! What on earth? Ah, I'm a burning trash barrel. I'm meant to be on fire, you gonk. The look on your face. Brilliant. I'm not even... Oh, there was a thing. Okay. Nope, I'm not talking to that jerk. Flying terror. It hurts my eyes to look. What the hell was that? Most of the Darkside City appears to be in ruin. In ruin, I say. Costume shop. Given how little I know about this place, how this place works, they could sell costumes or turn you into one. What horrors could possibly make the news here? News. Mayor points off camera.
Weird.
Okay. Trains do not run on time, they run on fuel. Trains will also be late. Some things are universal, I suppose. Darkside shop. The only place to go, then, apparently, is the Darkside shop. Huh. What if I show it the receipt? Wait. I don't want to burn it. I don't want your crappy rubbish anyway. Okay, right, so this is going to help me make a costume, actually, so I can get into the train. Okay. Pirate outfit, biker outfit, wizard outfit, and a shopkeeper. Wig and mustache, punk wig, bits box, stuff, poster. If you look like this man, this might be a mirror. Also, you may be wanted by the police for questioning. Dressed like a punk, or a road warrior from the future. Or, you could wear this and be, I don't know, a carrot? Well, I'm convinced. It's full of ones and zeros. How would anyone wear these? I get it. Bits box. Says sir while wearing a brown bin bag. Spider, huh? Come on, guy, this is a nice coat. And they say the customer is always right. What's this one? Looks normal enough to me. Normal, sir? Why, that's the very pillar summers are built on, sir. A friend and mentor to those in need. A shoulder to cry on. A person who'll live in a wood hut with no air conditioning. The legendary camp counselor, sir. Nobody would buy that as a camp counselor. Oh, but they do, sir. It's the mustache, sir. Shows them to be a rugged wilderman, suited for the rough and tumble life of a camp counselor. Not for timid folk like you and I, sir. No, sir. Not for shop vendors and coat warmers, no. Alright, let's look at this stuff. Pirate outfit. Amaze your friends, surprise your enemies, confuse real pirates with this inefficient pirate ensemble. Comes with a free press ganging. Biker outfit. Be a badass biker. Bike not included. Are you still a biker without a bike? Be a badass walker. Assuming your ass is bad, either in the dangerous sense or the missing a buttock way, your call. Did you write these adverts yourself? No, sir. Came that way, sir. Good words, ain't they, sir? Wizard outfit. A snarky teenage wizard is welcome anywhere. Well, not so much welcome as he'll turn up and then he'll be there, and it's almost as much hassle to get rid of him as it is to just leave him be. That's my usual party vibe anyway, so two thumbs up from me. Cash register. Sir, I'll ask you mighty nice not but once. Keep your sausage fingers from my money box. Indecipherable blocks. Coming soon to a theater near you. Alright, anything else to look at before we talk to this guy? Hilarious. Ah, invisible person. Welcome, sir. It's our, that is to say, me and I's, pleasure to welcome you to Costume Shop. So that is the name. Your broken sign wasn't very clear. If it ain't broke, don't fix it, my old fella said. And if it is broken, maybe don't fix it anyway, he'd add. Very practical man, he was. How can I aid you, sir? Trying to intimidate your direct superior at work? Hoping to wow a six-armed lover? Tired of looking like a hobo? Hey! That's our motto. Whatever your shame, Spider's got you covered. Oh, pick up. Receipt. Let me just see what happens with this. No. Here. One tick, sir. Oh. Miss. Miss Biscotti. I does beg your pardon, miss. I should have known. Obvious to me now it is. I'll go get your items for you now, miss. Oh, yes, thanks. Then here you go, miss. One swim cap. Thanks, I guess. Swimming cap. An almost skin-colored swimming cap. Can you imagine if it was skin-covered? Eesh. Well, now I can dress up as Agent Miss Scream whenever I want. Yay! Bad disguise. If I wore this, I'd look like a poor man's Agent Miss Scream. McScream, his crappy stunt double. This doesn't feel like the right place to wear this. We go. How do we leave? At the station sign. Wait, hold on. Wait, down this way. Stubby station. Shouldn't you put it on before you go down? Oh, wait. Duh. Time to try this. I can't bring myself to call it a disguise. Time to try whatever this is out, I guess. Do you think, son, that I've not seen my share of disguises? This one is particularly poor, what with it partially made up of some fungus and you lacking a certain floaty, transparent quality. Well, it was worth a shot. It was. I wish that agent I was sent was so innovative. I tell you what, son, in you go. Maybe you can solve this thing after all. Oh. What about jurisdiction? Jurisdiction? I'll paperwork up a solution. Now, or if you opt before I change my mind. Right. Thanks. Evening. Making progress. Working on it. Good. Keep it up, son. Okay, so now we can go this way. And again, we only have the handle this time. It's full of pictures of you. Playing a game where a tiny pixel man looks in a trash can. I turn around. No. At pictures of you. Again, we got control room and toilets. This I can get into. Let me guess, but the bathroom's locked. Oh, that's open. Looking good, Frankie. Reflection says, I think you've let yourself go. Shut up, Reflection. Wait, what? It's nailed shut. Unknowable thing, growling, scratching, banging on door. I hope that barring holds. Let's try to break it free. No. This place looks familiar. Either that's a clue there is then one lazy artist hanging around here. Huh. The water goes both clockwise and counterclockwise here. I'd need a full plunger for that. Seems to be something stuck in there. That's better. Oh, it's a John saying, says John, called John. Thanks. Flush? I received a plunger head, okay. The plunger I found wedged in the toilet's mouth? That raises a lot of unpleasant questions. The ultimate accessory in toilet debungification. I received a plunger. A plunger for plunging things. Did you just say flush? No? You definitely did. I'm a detective. I don't miss things like talking toilets. Ah, you got me. I can talk. Big whoop. Just do your business and move on. I ain't breaking no laws, cop. I'm okay, thanks. A talking toilet, eh? And I thought I had a crappy job. Cut me a break. It pays the bills. Besides, I got dreams, man. I'm gonna be a star. Dreams? I'm gonna be a comedian, man. Wanna hear a joke? As long as they're not too crappy. Okay. Everyone's a comedian. Forget it, man. Seriously, I want to hear one of your jokes. Okay. Why wouldn't Rex bark? He was a goldfish. Okay. Back for more? Go on. Why did the guy throw the butter out the window? He wanted to see a butterfly. Can't stay away, can you? One more. What do you call a donkey with three legs? A wonky? No, you call it a donkey. Its physical disability should have no bearing on how you see it. You monster. Here's one for you. What's green and smelly? It always comes back to toilet humor with you humans. I guess it was a toilet joke. Oh look, Mr. Potty Mouth is back. It was just a joke. I forgive you, man. I hate to be a party pooper, but I'm here all week. Try the veal. I'm joking. Don't try the veal. This is a bathroom, not a fancy restaurant. I'm going now. I don't blame you. No, I'm done with this guy. Besides, I have a case to solve. Okay, we are done with this guy. That was funny, though. Okay, so we need to go back to the real world and stuff that tentacle down the thing, and then that will solve everything. Guessing. Okay, here's the control room, though. That's a spooky noise. Looks like he hung in there for too long. Who doesn't like having keys? I received a key! Yay! The key's label says control room. So we can get in the control room in the other side. The other side. A rack for keys, currently keyless. A note saying, she loathes me, she loathes me not. Nice, healthy relationship. All systems operating correctly. Line 01, power control system, escape. Okay, let me just guess, it needs to not be working perfectly or correctly. Everything seems to be working correctly here. Let's not touch anything in case I change that. This is the dark side, though. Things seem to be not... They need to not work correctly. Is that a switch right there? Oh. That goes outside. Any updates, Detective? What's that you have there? It smells of evidence to me. But, oh, that's the one that's me, but only more aggressive or something. You shall not take it beyond this place. Looks like I'll have to put this key back until I find some other way to get past him. I need to put the key back, huh? Someday you'll be mine, little key. Oh yes, you will be mine. Unless... I doubt it, but... No, okay. Okay. Right, you little sucker. Ha! Sucker. Tentacles. Very good. I should be helping, shouldn't I? I wonder where the wee fella is now. I wonder if I'll find him on the other side. Nothing to plunge here. Just see something. Thanks for that, Daddy-O. That noise reminds me of my career since I was assigned to the Darkside Division. Oh yeah, I remember that. Flush the key down the toilet and the other side will come up this side. Right? There's my little wriggly buddy. So this is where I sent you, eh? I'm getting attached to this little guy. I should name him. Purple. I name you Purple. Can you flush this to the other side for me? What? You think just because I can talk I'm magical? Sorry, man. You're on your own. Get that away from me! Hold on to this for me, will you, buddy? Haha. When I plunge you, Purple, remember that I plunge you with love. So this is all so we can get into that control room on the normal side. I'd say this is pretty interesting. So that's my way of getting it past this guy. Thanks, Purple. Did you name the tentacle Purple? Don't be jealous, Dooley. You're still my favorite. Oh, and he left. The key's label says control room. I wonder if the doors use the same key. Find out. That seems to have worked. Let's see what's behind door number two. Engineer Tam. Okay, that's a pentagram. Tam with the pentagram. What? How'd you get in? Tam locked that door from the inside. Let's talk about yourself in the third person. This is your handiwork, I take it. They shouldn't have fired old Tam for sleeping on the job. Told him he did. His black magic classes started at midnight and ran through. Morning shifts ain't for old Tam. Heavy sleeper he is. Book him, Dooley. I left my book at the station. Can I use these handcuffs instead? Ritual stuff. Detective? Yes? Have we tried turning it off and back on again? Which? The computer? I was going to say the train station, but what you said makes more sense. Get out of there, guy. I've seen what happens if you hang on for too long. Yeah, the poster on the other side. What are you talking about? I've seen things, Dooley. It makes sense now. Looks like this place was a scene of some occultic goings-on. The cinnamon candles remind me of Christmas, though, which is nice. Old Tam always was fond of Christmas. Peppa used to buy us old trains and Mama gave us voodoo dolls. Magical time of year. Computer. Engineer Tam. Bin. Stop going through the trash. An unexpected but strangely relevant note. Nice rack. Wasn't expecting that. People will think twice about firing old Tam now. They'll think twice about hiring you, too. Wait, what? Power control system. Warning, virus detected. Eject disk. And escape. This is some bad hoodoo. Tam must have installed an occult virus on the controls that's causing all these problems. An old floppy disk popped out. That must be how the virus was installed. Could prove useful. I received a cursed disk. There's nothing left to eject. 3.5 inches of innuendo-laden evil. Let me guess. This side needs to be normal, and the other side needs to be virus detected. The dark side. No point putting this back in unless I do something to it first. Huh. What do we do to it? Tam ain't never gonna tell you how to fix that. It's his legacy. Oh, brother. Alright. Stay here, Dooley, and make sure this guy doesn't get away. But then how was old Tam meant to escape? That's the point. Aw, well that ain't fair. Alright, so what do I do with the floppy disk? That's not where I need him to be right now. Alright. Just wanna see if anyone knows anything about this. She might know about this. Rox, I think you can make any sense of this? Let me see. Oh, this is an occult virus. Yeah, I think it's to blame for all that's going on. I can probably talk you through how to make an antivirus on my machine. That's what I was hoping for, thanks. So, what do I do? Oh, I don't like the looks of this. You need to clean the infection disk sectors. Sounds easy. Not so easy. It's a virus, so every sector you clean will infect those around it. What? Every sector you clean will infect those around it. You can also lure the virus from infected sectors onto clean ones, cleaning the infected areas. Why would I do that? To beat the virus, you have to make sure it has nowhere to hide. That will involve tricking it. I don't like the looks of this. This sounds harder than I was expecting. Don't worry, I've made a backup. Just hit reset if you need me to roll back so you can start again. Rolling back like that. Thanks. Okay, let's do this. I am no good at crap like this. So you need to like line them up or something, I guess? Oh, there you go. Virus eliminated. Thank you. Okay, I think that's it. Okay, great. And you're sure this will work? Sure is a strong word with dabbling with the occult, but I think so, yes. Well, if it does, the city owes you big time. Really? Because I'm the only one on this... I'm only on this train due to a mountain of parking tickets. I received an antivirus disc. Thanks to Raxa, this outdated disc should undo this technomancy mischief. Cool. I think you need this more than me. I know. I was just showing you how clean it is. Thanks. Okay, so I'm guessing I take this to our computer. Not theirs? Not sure, though. Uploading antivirus now. Yay! Cool. Great work, Detective. You got the trains moving again. Dooley, you understand what just happened here, right? No? Let's get this guy to the cells. Ah, ha, ha, ha. How are you gonna get me there? Train ain't running. We just talked about how that was fixed. Weren't you listening? Plus, we have this car. This has not been a good day for Tam. Case closed. Okay. Three solved? Well, a bunch more to go. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. The next case will be police farce. See you then, and always seek adventure.